I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Copilot in Microsoft Excel. Step 1. Click File in the ribbon menu across the top of your Microsoft Excel document to open a menu on the left side of your screen. Step 2. Click Options in this menu. An Excel Options menu is displayed. Step 3. Click Copilot in the list of options on the left side of this menu. Step 4. Click to remove the check mark next to Enable Copilot and then click OK. You'll need to restart Microsoft Excel for this change to fully take effect. After you restart Excel, Copilot will be fully disabled going forward. You can verify this by looking for the Copilot icon in the Home menu at the top of your screen. The Copilot icon should be grayed out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.